town's just chock full of good residential neighborhoods. Now we're coming out past the seaport. Headed south down the coast into the southern suburbs. I'm going to ride out as far as Punta Machotes. Menu del dia, the menu of the day. This is a neighborhood down by the seaport. An abandoned building which had never been completed. That's what happened when the economy completely collapsed in Argentina around 2001-2002. picture of what is now the bus station, when it was, in fact, the other railway station. There's a former tram line. This is the equipment of the Mar Platense, the one day a week train that comes down on Friday, goes back on Sunday. I think it was built in 1947 for the Chessie, Chesapeake and Ohio Railway's crack train that was pulled by the streamlined steam engine, one with fluted stainless steel on it. They didn't get the steam engine along with this, they only got the coaches, unfortunately. That's the south signal box right there, and this is the line that meanders on down to Miramar. Train only one day a week. The signal's no longer connected. Lunchtime, the usual menu del día.